Oubre. In the paint and scores. Oubre. On the University of Kansas, played there.
Oh, the team with those long arms read that perfectly.
Cameron Payne. The three.
Cameron Payne, three-pointer.
Victor.
There you go. I'll take that. I'll take about 20.
Maxey gets the steal, taken away from Branham. And Maxey shows you why he's averaging 25 points. Jones picked off, looking for
his spacing was not good there, Bill.
Oubre.
Almost all our guys with the paint.
Victor slams that one. He said just
a low block.
Trey Jones with the miss. Oubre Jr. brings it back. 4:18 to go in the first. And Oubre Jr. knocking it down. His last four. Maxey. There he is. And the little jump hook is up and good by KJ Martin. And they do. Devontae. When in doubt, let him shoot it. Because he will.
He will.
Maxey attacks.
Tyrese Maxey.
Goes back to a seven.
He had possession.
And it's into Buddy Hield. Nice cut by Maxey for the layup. And it's 35-26. Spurs turn it over again. Maxey.
He's unstoppable in the open court, like I said. He's going to score 90%.
Maxey, deep three. Man, he is feeling it wherever he is on the floor. Branham. Got the three. Oubre with a miss. Sandro comes up with a loose one. Watch out, Vic. He turns.
Uh-oh.
Oh, mama! Wembanyama!
Stop him, get the ball out of his hands. Because if you don't, you see the results.
Champagne. Oh, get out of here! Spurs coming back strong! 2:10 to go. Maxey drops it off down low. Oh, my! Victor! Not this time! Graham. To Wembanyama for two on the stop! 7 on the shot clock. Reed. Maxey. Wow, right, what a sensational drive. 7:06 to go in the third.
Oubre did a great job there. Was able to take on the physicality of Keldon. Didn't allow Keldon to overwhelm him near the rim.
13 right now. Maxey.
Tyrese Maxey.
Champagne. Got the two. Julian Champagne. 8 on the shot clock. Maxey again. Not to be denied this time.
Right, he comes out of that high screen with a full head of steam.
Victor for three. Got it! Switcheroo, baby! Victor Wembanyama! Spurs trying to split the season series with Philly. Wemby. Ready and waiting. Reed gives it up. Or is he? Maxey. He has game. Branham back to
Vic. Oh, I thought he was going to shoot that one.
Goes to the corner. Got it! He wanted the corner three, not the side three.
Smart decision.
Wow. What a talent. 29. Maxey gets the quick two. Oubre Jr. right at Zach Collins.
Oubre Jr.
Collins again. 6 seconds. Zach. Finally! 13 for Jones. Wemby and Champagne going to come back on the next whistle. 6 on the shot clock. And again, it is Oubre taking the punishment and scoring. Council.
little different story when Victor's on the floor.
Good looking shot, just a little too long.
Spurs 12 of 33 from distance today. Maxey, an incredible and one. Six on the shot clock. Graham. Got this one to go and he's fouled. It's a 3-1 for Devontae. Maxey with 3:34 to go. Batum. Out on the bet. 41% from three in the season. They clear out for Maxey. And he's denied.
Great contest by Victor.
Ahead. Brown with the dunk. Oh, mama. Timeout Sixers. Oubre. Blocked again by VW. Took a shot to the midsection himself. Maxey comes back with a two.
I'll show it to him
just to make sure he understands the balance that is required for that kind of play.
Right.
Jones lays it up and in. Spurs continue to answer.
Concerned about Victor working off that strong side screen. And Trey gets an easy lane to the basket.
Maxey drains another three. 108. Maxey with 14.
Oh, not him.
Oh, Batum. With 9 seconds to go, Philly gets the lead. Devontae Graham with 7 seconds. To Victor, puts it back out. Champagne. Oh, yes! Julian Champagne!
There's the back screen. He's going to try to catch it.
Maxey. Ties the game.
Yeah, I mean, you could see that coming.
9 tenths of a second, no timeouts.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no, Batum. And we go to overtime. He got fouled. Can't argue now. Maxey got by all of the Spurs. Back out to Graham. Into Victor. And the dunk. If you're going to give it to him. Back to Jones. Kicks to the corner. Back out front. Brandon for the wing. It's free! Spurs lead. Brandon with 19. Spurs 118. Philly 117. Maxey again on the attack. And he has a 50-point game.
They almost have to meet him.
With 6. Double team coming. Tough pass. Graham fires. And he hits it.
Oh, Jones, pick him up. Pick him up.
Getting back. Council.
Might try to take Victor away from the basket.
Oubre.
Oh.
And we will have another overtime.
Wow, what a play.
My goodness.
What a play.
Graham for three. Nope. Long board. Oh, Champagne. To Branham. Yeah! Wemby out on him. Going to the hole. Underneath. And an and one. As Council.
He's been a workhorse.
Blocked! Oh my! And they're calling goaltend on that.
After review, the challenge has been deemed successful.
Here's Council again on the attack. Batum for three. Batum is guarding Wembanyama and a steal. Martin. Oubre Martin.
Our inexperience caught up with us.
5 rebounds, 7 assists. And Nick Nurse will be congratulated by Pop as the Sixers go to 44 and 35.